Plans to create green spaces in Cedar Rapids are moving forward. City officials asked a Senate subcommittee for $6 million in state funding for Greenway Projects this week. The money would be used to jumpstart park projects in the Time Check, Kingston Village, and Czech Village neighborhoods. Early design meetings will begin within the next few weeks. Public input meetings will be held later on this year.